Don't you know this is a bad neighborhood? How much is it worth for you not to get hurt?
Don't worry. I'll take care of this.
Staying silent until they lawyer up.
Melissa, back away!
Ava, are you okay?
He's coming for you.
Who?
Beware.
I can't tell you how glad I am to see you.
One broken neck.
Stay where you are. What was that?
I don't know where.
We have an aggravated homicide, special circumstance. Victim is a state official, Judge Logan Patterson.
Man. Vince Chilton?
It looks like.
Killer cut out her tongue. And put it on the scale.
Got you.
Your word against mine, and I got four little words for you. Take me to court. Now get the hell out of my sight!
I thought I told you to get the hell out of my sight!
He's been dead at least 2 days.
You are never going to amount to any more than what you are. Which is nothing. Nothing at all.
We're not gonna get much out of him.
We have a warrant. Open up.
Please!
Dispatch, we need a coroner.
Up, we gotta go.
Thank you.
Hefeteler Larsenschlange to serve food.
What? Hundjäger, what do you want?
A dead man.
I can't. He's right. Even if he's dead, they'll send others after me.
Ian, don't!
Mr. Adakoff, can you open the door?
Mr. Adakoff, we have a warrant. Open the door. Mr. Adakoff.
Get out of my way.
Tiff, I just want you to listen to one thing.
Cue right there.
What?
It's a damn foot.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
What in the hell did this?
This is the guy. Marquesa went after. That's him coming out of his condo. I got names and addresses on all of them. You need me.
Not anymore.
Stowaways?
Yeah, it looks like.
Yeah, but what happened to him?
Open this cell!
Oh God.
Guards, move!
Do small. Nobody told me about you.
You okay?
I'm okay. I saw it coming. Tell me how to save Juliet.
You can't. Only he can.
Put your hands where we can see them.
Don't even think about it. He's thinking about it.
Drop it!
Stanton, stop!
Do not move! Stop!
I need code 3 cover now. Mrs. Stanton, please put the knife and the screwdriver down. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Stay where you are. Don't move.
Glassy-eyed, kowtowing stooges!
Can't one of you ever think for yourselves? The meek shall not inherit the earth. It's time you all learn that lesson.
Oh, you will pay for that.
Cool it. All right, let's not take this any place you'll regret.
You just keep digging this hole deeper. I like that. That's better.
Well, if you like that, you're gonna love this.
Ride your bike over. I'll change your oil. Hold on. Something fell. April, no!
Whoever's in there, this is majorly unfunny.
Mr. Anchor!
Secure the area.
Got it.
Arrêtez, Gustavo. La police vient de trouver au fond du Danube ce qui restait de son corps.
Eric passe à l'acte. Et c'est le vérin qui est derrière ça.
C'est compréhensif. C'est Danilov qui gère maintenant. J'appellerai dès que j'aurai plus d'informations.
Shade. Who's she working for?
I'm hurt.
I'll get you an ambulance just as soon as you answer me.
We all work for... No!
What are you doing? Leave the money, Paul!
Yeah, well, you show him, because I'm done. I'm taking my share and I'm getting out before you get us all killed.
Don't you walk away.
No! Stop! No! Stop! You're gonna kill him! Call you son of a bitch. You can't have all the fun.
End of the night.
God!
Better not be you, Rashid.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Brody? Brody, what are you doing? Brody? Where are you?
You guessed my name.
It wasn't a guess.
He has a few books.
It's not gonna work, Fuchsteufelwelt. Hope you don't mind my pronunciation.
I can't lose. I can't lose!
Black dress!
You always said how good I looked in it.
You look better in black.
I'll put on something else.
That's your whole problem. When I tell you to do something, you should just do it.
Oh, don't hit me! Don't hurt me! Oh.
We should read him his rights.
Yeah. Last rites.
Thanks. I needed that.
How much are you worth?
The usual. The devil, a couple of space aliens.
Yeah. I don't think that was a backfire.
No, you go. I'll call it in.
Wait, let me through!
So how do you plan to kill her?
While I am telling her how she could convince you, she has found a way to restore your powers. One of my sons will slip up behind her and wrap a cord around her neck.
Do you really think that'll work?
We'll find out.
Miguel,
don't kill her. Her heart must still be beating. Yanko, bring me the knife. The heart must be pulled out through her stomach.
After 8 p.m. this evening in Vienna, Austria, Eric Renard, Crown Prince of the Kronenberg family, was killed when his car exploded en route from the Vienna International Airport. No one has yet claimed responsibility for this tragic event. All of Vienna is in mourning.
What are you doing?
This. Bleeding.
What?
On your arm.
There.
Sam? Hold on, man. We're here. We're coming. Sam?
God.
No! Help! Help!
out here. Where'd she go?
The last cop's got nothing on me.
I told you guys to get out of here. Stay away from her.
Jimmy, you there? Get him up!
Got it.
Keep cranking! There he is, I see him! Let him back down, now! Call 911! No, I said call 911!
Breslau betrayed us all. Would you prefer one of us to do it?
No.
Mm-hmm.
Too bad. Now my brother and I are gonna have to kill you.
I think you meant brothers. There's three of them! Behind you!
God!
Larissa, come here. Let her go!
Oh, my God.
Get down!
Grimm.
You heard the man on the floor.
He killed us all.
I don't think she's gonna make it. I can't stop this bleeding.
Move. Move, I can't help. Stay back.
I don't think we have another choice.
No, she tried to murder you.
Misha, Misha, don't!
Don't, it will kill you. You are too weak.
Okay.
You with something? You're making a big mistake here, pal. Now you're gonna get the hell up and you're gonna get your ass out of here before you really get hurt, bro.
You are worthy.
Put your hands behind your head.
Officer Mark, come in. Officer Mark?
These men want me to go with them.
Who the hell are you?
What is your name?
What is my name? Excuse me, this isn't your room. What is your name?
Get up.
Please, he's just a friend.
Do you work for the hotel?
I won't ask again.
Oh, God.
Get up now.
Bob Goomer found them about an hour ago as he walked past with his dog. Noticed the door was wide open. Didn't really pay attention until his dog...
They took the other car. They got Sebastian.
No, sir. He's here.
Here? Where did they go?
I don't know.
This time I believe you.
I gave you a family.
Einsteigen. Fahren wir.
Your services to the royal family are no longer required.
What, sir?
Auf Wiedersehen.
What are you doing here?
The stairs.
Get
No! 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 No
this is your family. Without family, you're nothing.
Dad. No, Dad.
Clear the room.
Code blue, we got a code blue.
Code blue, I see you.
You have to wait outside.
Code blue, I see you.
There's no breath sounds. Start compression.
Right away, Dad.
Where's the fun in that?
You're a Grimm.
Tomorrow.
You got my money?
Running away is not going to help.
Yeah.
What the hell's going on?
I didn't tell the cops nothing.
I know you didn't, Shaw. The only problem is, you will.
No, I swear, Grandmaster. I would never say anything. No, I swear!
Be a Grimm again, but you're not going to be able to arrest all of us.
You're right. Some of you will be stupid.
Take them! On your knees!
Drop it.
Please, please don't shoot me. Look, I give up.
Seems to be turning under its own power. As you can see, the window's closed, so it can't... What the hell is that?
Wasting my time.
Some weirdo in the alleyway.
Hey! Yo, what the hell's the matter with you?
You're crying. Seriously?
I don't feel so good.
Well, let me get you some warm milk.
Thank you.
We gotta get out of here.
A little diligence never hurt anybody.
You're wrong. This is gonna hurt.
I'm in love with you.
Don't touch me! No! I told you!
What's happening?
Thank you.
dead, cold as ice. Looks like he froze to death. How could that happen in here?
Former chief, is that what we're dealing with here?
We think.
From what I know about former chief, they need body heat. This is what happens when they don't get it.
They're really cold-blooded.
You sure you're okay?
Hey, hey, hey! Excuse me? Are you on duty?
Damn it. See how funny you find this.
I'm almost done. Estimate at least a week.
We need an ambulance. Knife wound.
No. I was attacked by an animal. No. I was just... No.
No. No. No.
No.
No.
No.
No.
No.
No.
No.
No.
Hey, go. Stay right there.
Yeah. Help! Why?
Because you never paid attention to me. You never saw how much I wanted to be a part of your life. How much all this meant to me. And then I found out what even you don't know. Being a vessel really means. You guys are all just playing in the woods. Some big game.
No, Maggie, I love you.
Oh, I love you too, Dad. I just wish you could have seen me for who I was. I was just a girl.
Oh, no.
On the ground? No, no way.
Do I know you?
I've been watching you. And you've been talking to the police. Haven't you, love?
Thank you.
Juliet?
Let's take this outside.
Nick.
No. No.
What do you see?
I hope you're not gonna tell me you're still in love with me.
Get out!
After everything I've done for you, you think that's how we're gonna end it? You should have killed me when you had the chance.
Ah!
I'm done fighting, Juliet.
Maybe I still love you. Maybe that's something that just never goes away.
I'm done.
I know. I wish I was. Goodbye, Nick.
Goodbye, Juliet.
Not even a Grimm can stop what's coming. Okutatum! Libera!
What the hell?
Who are you? No!
What the hell?
No!
God, not again!
shouldn't have.
I'm gonna have to teach this Ryan again a little respect.
No.
No, 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 no.
Come on, rat boy! Please, please stop!
Rat boy? Rat boy?
How's that feel, rat boy?
So what do we have here?
Meet Chester Avery and Robert Kyle. Joints registered to Mr. Kyle on the right.
What is this place?
Looks like some kind of throne room.
Oh, my God. We're too late.
It must be Johnny. Shoot the power line.
Anytime, Hank.
Tatum Libera.
You know, I'm getting a little sick of hearing that. Oh, my God.
no way I'm going in there after him.
He's got to come out sooner or later.
How are we going to explain this one?
Where's my money? I want it now. No. No. No! 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 No!
I have the number of a good exterminator you can use.
Were you able to take anyone alive?
I tried, but it just kept on coming. It wouldn't stop.
I got one.
Where? Oh. Will you be able to talk?
Eventually.
For at least 2 weeks, they just sent this.
That makes four.
Step away! Get down on the ground! Do it now! Stop!
Who could talk to Libra?
That was really uncalled for.
Somebody was looking for something.
Got a possible ID. Victim's registered as
Felix.
And how'd you know that?
That's Monroe's uncle.
What'd they look like?
Like this.
Hank.
Two paramedics were killed an hour ago. Looks an awful lot like what happened to Monroe's uncle. And the 911 caller spoke with an accent.
Looks like they killed the security guard.
Just take a minute. Is there anyone else home?
No. Whatever it is you're selling, I'm not interested.
This one's free.
Hey!
Oh my God!
We've got an extra shooter. Luxury Fountain Park. One victim. All available units. I repeat, all available units.
Look out!
Doyle definitely wasn't lying about there being an attack.
Yeah. But who attacked whom?
Got this. Mom, you're not gonna hurt me.
Now, it's broken.
How old do I look?
I'm 69 years young.
Give me your phone.
All right, take it easy. You want to see my phone? I'll give you my phone.
God, Satan, I command you, release him. Leave him, Satan. I am not afraid. You took my husband from me. I am not afraid of you.
White, you're badly hurt.
We're losing him.
Is he gone? Dwight. I saw it, Dwight. You repelled the beast.
Yes. You saved me.
I love you.
Please,
don't hurt me!
Please!
No! You think it's the... What's going on?
Oh,
Oh my God, it reeks in here. This one's a Hoonjager, and the other one was actually something I've never seen before.
If you're innocent, then you wouldn't have paid.
No, I'm not paying. You are.
Here, I'm sorry. I'm not sure what happened.
There's gotta be a root.
Oh my God! Picking up your girl, and we'll be having a real good time, and you're not.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
Cheers.
Safe. It's you, isn't it?
What?
How did you get into my room?
Your room?
How did you get into my room?
Jigger.
so sorry. Son.
Me too. Hey, man, this ain't funny.
Ralph!
Yeah. What the hell'd you do, man?
Hey!
What the hell's going on here?
Death!
Similar attack in North Precinct 10 days ago. A guy walking home from the grocery store.
Than that, Jughead.
What the hell, man?
Hey. Hey.